This is Groundhog Day 2012. You can see this motorcycle trailer. Diamondback, they call it. Hauls pretty good. I've got to put some guards or side braces on the back there a little bit. That's a pivot. Trailer. But I think this is going to be a nice portable outfit. The idea also being that maybe I can get the motorcycle, the Goldwing, to haul this around the country. Is it? Is it recording?
Yeah, right now.
Okay.
Go. All right, tell me what you're going to do first.
Okay, this is testing this new motor, also breaking in the new motor. It's the first day of February. Since this is a major flight, since October, this would be flight number 7 since October 2011. This is a 1 February 2012.
Lord.
February. I did one takeoff, one touch and go, and one landing. Just to it just worked beautiful. I do have some adjustments on my A assist to make. I need to lengthen them a little bit, but it flew pretty good. It's almost dark, so I'm going to have to pack her up, and I'll be packing this up different than the other one. I'm going to just take this off and keep it separate from the wing separate from the outfit. But it was a good flight, probably only lasted 10-15 minutes. Thank you.